go. We'll find some place safe. Where? The mages and Templars are going to burn down the whole world.
I think the Inquisition could benefit from this.
True enough.
Well, it's let me know if you find it.
Redcliffe village should be right up ahead.
I want a constant watch on that damn thing. Sound the alarm at the first sign of demons.
Was that?
I think we could have skipped. These things get weirder, don't you?
We need to find out what caused whatever this is.
Maker, have mercy. It's over. Open the gates.
We spread word the Inquisition was coming. But you should know that no one here was expecting us.
No one? Not even Grand Enchanter Fiona?
If she was, she hasn't told anyone. We've arranged use of the tavern for the negotiations.
Agents of the Inquisition, my apologies. Magister Alexius is in charge now, but hasn't yet arrived. He's expected shortly. You can speak with the former Grand Enchanter in the meantime.
The Veil is weaker here than in Haven. And not merely weak, but altered in a way I have not seen.